24 hours, there were two different videos of black men being shot in cold blood by the police. Let me talk about Black Lives Mattering everywhere, they do. Let me talk about Black Lives Mattering in LGBT communities, they do. What we saw over the last 24 hours is the reality of living while black. It's the reality of being able to walk down the street, to have CDs, to be driving in your car and be shot and killed for it. And please, please recognize what it means to have to wake up every day and see that smeared across the media. What it means to have to live that triggering experience every day. As Black Lives Matter Toronto, we are with the families of Altron, we are with the families of Philando, and we will continuously be there for all black lives.